Mr. Yukti in this series of money and business related issues. So in this video, I'm going to talk about Gajanan Ho. Gajanan means the one with the head of an elephant. Lord Ganesh is identified with the head of an elephant and thus is called Gajanan. Gajanan was not born as Gajanan. There is a story behind it. Ma Parvati made a son with the clay to be her gate guardian. Once she was taking her bath when Lord Shiva came to see her, but the gate guardian stopped him, which enraged Shiva and he cut off his head. When Parvati got angry, then Shiva joins the head of an elephant to the body and gave back his life. He was thus started getting called Gajanan. Lord Ganesha is always worshipped before any new event. Lord Gajanan eradicates all difficulties faced by an individual. This home is performed for achieving planned objectives without any problems or difficulties. It increases wealth and solves all the financial issues. It brings all around prosperity and happiness in family life. This home gives good healthy life as well. So here are the benefits of performing this home. This home is done to remove obstacles for Graha Pravesham and for those who are suffering from losses. It is performed during any auspicious beginning like commencing a business or etc. It improves family bondage. It is performed to overcome diseases. It is performed for achieving planned objectives without hindrance. So if you want to get performed this home by us, you can contact our team for the further proceedings. And I will come in the next video. Till then, stay tuned and stay safe.